live from Broadway Boys and Girls Club. And this is my special guest, Miranda, Jose, and Carlise. And welcome to the show! So today, guys, I'm going to be answering a couple questions for you guys, okay? Is that okay with you guys?
Yes.
I said, is that okay with you guys?
Yes.
So, the first question goes to Brenda. If you could be any superhero, who would it be and why?
Catwoman, because I like cats.
Jose?
Black Adam, because he can summon lightning.
And Charlie,
Supergirl, because she powerful.
So the second question goes to Charlie.
What's the favorite thing to do at the Boys and Girls Club, Charlie?
Learn.
Jose?
Play sports.
Brenda?
Play games.
So this is the last question, starting with Brenda. So, what's one thing you like and dislike about remote learning?
I like one thing. I like when I'm spending time with my classmates and my teacher. The thing that I like is Zoom is so confusing.
The thing that I like is I can still learn. And the thing that I don't like is that it's not like hands-on.
The thing that I like about, I get to talk to my teachers and see my teacher. The thing that I dislike, I do not like being, I like learning, but I don't like doing homework.
And thanks for being at my 6 feet away talk show. And see you later, guys!
After these messages, we'll be right back.
And now back to the show.
All right, Damani, so tell us what happened in the Lakers game.
Well, the Lakers game, they had beat the other team.
And that's it, it's over. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
What was the score?
The score was 106-93.
Go Lakers!
So, Damani, tell us about the Browns game.
But the Browns game, we were surprised when they won.
The Cleveland Browns, 4-1 for the first time in 26 years.
If you're saying you saw it coming, you're lying.
Do you remember what the score was?
It was 32-23.
Go Browns!
We'll be right back.
After these messages, we'll be right back. Yeah.
Now back to the show.
My name is Kristen, and I'm here to give you a known fact. Did you know today is National Nut Day? I don't know about you, but I love nuts.
Shucks, folks, I'm speechless.
In honor of National Nut Day, I'm going to share with you some fun facts about nuts you probably didn't know. If you like almonds, you're in for a treat. Almonds can be refrigerated up to 2 years. Did you know you can't eat a shell from cashew? Because it's toxic and it's in the family line of poison ivy. Happy National Nut Day!
Shine and star for you to see what your life can truly be.